Larry Jane. Take $6,000.
You dig a soul. How could you?
My God.
Why, Reverend.
They're not your uncle. They are nothing but the thinnest kind of imposter.
Is this my mother's dear friend and advisor?
Keep your hands off me, you ignorant sinner. Oh, yes. You talk like an Englishman, don't you? Why, it's the worst imitation I've ever heard.
But he knew our names. And if they're imposters, why would they refuse my father's legacy?
Mary Jane Wells, I was your father's preacher, and I am your preacher, and I warn you as a preacher and an honest one to turn these scoundrels out of your house and have nothing more to do with them.
Here's mine. Keep the money all of it. Invest it for me any way you choose. You open a house in Hot Steam. I allow myself and my affairs completely in your hands.
It was enough to make a body a shameless human race. The king said to everyone, hold, come back tomorrow. When you go and preach at brother's funeral service. Mary Jane said that to fraud, told Nick to sleep right there at the house. She and her sisters are wonderful people. And I just couldn't let that old reptile rob her for money. So that night, after the late sound had quit, and the early ones hadn't begun yet, I slipped up there, and I took that bag of gold. I judged I'd better hide it somewhere. But then I heard somebody coming.